Well, I got one memory that has always been with me, and it's my dad would always get up to go surf like 4:30 or 5, and sometimes I'd hear him and I'd go out in the living room, and he'd get his board out of the closet, like right in the dining room where he kept his board. And one day I remember the waves were really good, and it was really cool just getting up and going down there. The wind was offshore, and I just remember sitting there watching my dad surf, and from that point on, I always kind of like felt I was a surfer, you know. I always knew that I'd definitely be surfing forever.